Plastic for sure. That's not just my opinion, but of the industry at large too. Here's why industry prefers plastic over glass in the laboratory. One being safe and durable. The other, lightweight for better ergonomics, highly cost effective. It is non-leachable, so reduce contamination risk, reusable and autoclavable. That is when we talk about polypropylene plastic.